A day at the beach. What do you make of the smoke today?
Oh, it's kind of bad, cloudy, and you can't see nothing too much.
Came with a warning Tuesday. State and local health experts asking people to avoid all outdoor activities due to very unhealthy air quality.
How was the volleyball? Did you feel it at all?
No, I can't say that I did. Okay, I can't say that I did. I didn't work out that hard though, so maybe a little more and I would have felt it.
Are you going to limit your time outside today?
Yeah. Yep. We have young kids, so we just wanted to come down for a little bit and then we'll go home.
The Milwaukee Health Department says those outdoors should wear an N95 mask. Inside, they recommend keeping windows and doors closed and use an air purifier if available.
This is a DIY, really do-it-yourself air purifier.
Dr. Nick Tomorrow with the Health Department showed a homemade air purifier made of a box fan and four furnace air filters.
So if you have closed windows and you have this going on, this can be quite effective at helping you at home.
Can you compare costs for us? How much it costs for a normal air purifier and how much this would?
When if you price these out, you're probably $200-$300 at a store for a really high quality or good quality air purifier. The evidence base for a do-it-yourself with a high quality air filter is, you're somewhere in the $50 to $80 range.
Just one option during this rare summer weather.
I've only been here a couple of days, but just strolling about the city and the smoke has been unique to say the least.
That many have never experienced.
And back to that do-it-yourself filter. Those filters don't last forever.
No, Joyce. So they recommend that you change them out every 6 to 9 months. And the Milwaukee Health Department actually right now has a step-by-step instruction on how to make these homemade air purifiers. You can find a link to that on our website, WISN.com.
A nice way for people to help themselves. Hannah Hilliard live at Milwaukee's Lakefront tonight.